gather. Second one wasn't, but he fouled him several times and then fouls him again. Oh, but then Rivers just throws the ball, bats it off LeBron James's head. And James now just walks away.
And I don't, that wasn't intentional. He swatted the ball and went off of LeBron's head.
He didn't mean it. Right away, let him know it.